In a faraway galaxy lies a sun orbited by three planets, the Garal system, a place inhabited by humans and their creations, castes, Numans, and beasts. For 500 years, there was war among the races, a seemingly never-ending conflict. Then finally, an era of peace and prosperity that has lasted 100 years. But now a darkness has awoken and threatens the universe.
Hello? Oh, hey, Lumia. Yeah, I just got off work. I know. I'll take the shortcut through the alleys and be there before you know it, okay?
Are you okay?
Oh, my leg, I think. Oh, damn it!
I'm so sorry, but are you okay?
Oh, what do you think?
Well, it appears you've injured your leg. How do you feel now?
Huh? Hey, the pain's gone. I'm healed.
I'm so glad.
Thank you. Hey, was that a technique? I'm Ethan Weber.
My name is...
Ma'am, we'll be late for the ceremony. We have to get going.
Yes, you're right.
Now, if you'll excuse us.
I completely forgot! I'm gonna be late too!
Who said we are lost again in this lonely world? I say we can start again, we're on the same ship. It's Cross the Ship! In
I'm over here! Come on!
Jeez, do you have to shout like that? It's embarrassing, little sister.
But the ceremony's already started. I want to find a good place to watch. Come on, Ethan. Let's go!
All right, already.
Then run faster!
Why can't we just use my airboard, Lumia?
You know you're not supposed to ride two to a board!
Watch it, you klutz!
Hey, hold on there a second. You want to give her back what you just stole there?
Well, what the heck? Get lost! I didn't steal nothing!
Lumia, check your pockets.
My Masetta card is gone!
You see? Huh? Hey, come back here!
Ethan!
Gotcha!
You again? I thought I told you to get
lost! Now you give me back my sister's card!
Hey, buddy, you's got a problem with my brother?
Oh, Hero! Man, this guy won't get off my case!
Because you stole my sister's card!
Now, just relax, boy. We're the Vole brothers, okay? I'm sure you've heard of us. So why don't you just go back to the hole you came from? Unless you want a piece of me. Understand, chump?
And if I don't?
If you don't... I guess this punk hasn't heard of us after all. Now we'll make sure you never forget us. Oh, God. I guess you're a little tougher than you look after all.
Ethan!
Lumia, you idiot! Get out of here!
What?
Who are you calling an idiot?
What? Brothers, grab her!
Got it!
Lumia! Run! Run!
Let me go, you jerk! Let me go!
Well, now, we wouldn't want your little sister to get hurt, would we?
Damn you!
Now this is more like it!
Ethan! You are cowards!
Whatever, girlie.
So, where's your tough guy IT now?
Yeah! Kill! Lumia, duck! Lumia, are you alright?
Yeah, thanks.
Good.
Screw this! Now you're gonna pay!
Ethan!
Don't worry. Just stay close.
It's a guardian!
Looks like you got lucky this time. Let's go!
Hey! Come back here!
I'm not surprised. Most of these lowlifes don't have the belly for a real fight. Are you two alright?
Thank you, mister. You rescued us.
Yeah, thanks for getting in the way.
What?
Ethan, how could you say that? We could have been in real trouble.
I could have handled those guys just fine by myself.
Oh, sounds like you're quite the tough guy.
Wanna find out?
Ethan, stop being so stupid. I'm so sorry. I don't know what's gotten into him. Come on, we're gonna be late to the ceremony.
We'll be right back.
What? Mire? She's the Divine Maiden. Do you know her?
Divine Maiden, really?
Yes, silly. She's part of the Garalthi, the symbol of communion. They say she can see everything.
Who would have known?
Evacuated.
That way's blocking my rubble!
I guess we've got a long walk ahead of us.
Just stay put. Understand?
Sorry, kid. I'm too busy to chat right now. You better get to a shelter.
My sister! She's trapped behind some rubble. You gotta help me! Now!
Calm down. I'll call headquarters. Headquarters, this is Leo. I've got a female civilian trapped behind debris. Requesting help.
Roger. We'll dispatch assistance as soon as possible.
Got it. You see, kid? Help's on the way.
Thanks. I really mean it.
It's all right. Don't sweat it.
Okay. It's just that no one was around, and I didn't know what I was going to do.
Hey. What's happened here? Where's that bravado I saw earlier?
Huh? What do you mean?
Hey. No harm meant. Just glad you didn't do anything rash this time.
What's wrong with believing in yourself?
Nothing, as long as you know when to ask for help. Listen, you gotta understand, you can't do everything by yourself. If you don't learn that now, it'll come back to bite you someday.
To be honest with you, I don't know what you're talking about.
Well, you'll understand someday, kid.
Huh? What is that?
Something's coming out of it. Be careful. Damn!
Is it? Hey! Hey, you alright? Where are you hurt?
I can't move. I'm paralyzed.
What should I do?
Help is coming soon. You might not be able to wait. Your sister could be in trouble. Come take my weapon. And go protect your sister.
All right. I will.